video was made possible by EA Game Changers.
Welcome back, everyone. I've built a small cottage in place of the gamer's paradise that I built during the last update. So sadly, you don't get to visit and see it in this game anyway, because you can't have parties at different locations. But at least I get to show it to you on YouTube. I really love this little cottage. It's made of stone and wood, you know, timber. And it's got that pinkish roof. It's got tons of plants around. There's no snow or weather update in the game, so I used white tiles to look like plops of snow. And typically cottages would have a little porch area where you could sit down, and I've used some of the packs that was part of the update to, you know, decorate the interior, and also the lovely treasure hunt items that were unlocked. They were all in this house. Okay, so this is the rear of this lovely cottage. It's got tons of bushes and plants and trees around. It's very cozy. It's got the largest chimney ever. And this is the rear, which could be the front if you want it to be. So it's meant to be unkempt somehow, just somehow. But on the inside, it's fabulous. It's got a porch at the back too. That's why I said you could use this as the front of your house if you want to replicate it. And this chimney is huge. And there's actually a fireplace inside. Okay, so we're working our way around to the front part, and I've just changed the lighting so we can see different sides properly without any part falling into a shadow. And now we've come back through to the front, so we're going to head on inside and see what's happening with the rest of the crew. I've got Pecan, Icon, and their daughter Cookie, who's in here with the butler, who's preparing the Christmas dinner. This is the porch area with the fabulous stomp from the current treasure hunt event. And you've got the come inside lamp on the floor, some lovely pack items to decorate the entrance as you arrive for the Christmas party that they're going to have. And then you've got the staircase. A beautiful rustic staircase and the very Victorian rug just at the base of it. I love the colors. I'm not going to start touching things and switching up the different swatches for you to see. You'll see that when you unlock it. And then you've got that lovely cabinet against the wall, and these go around windows. I think they're beautiful. This log light is from one of the online packs that should be in your game within this update period. And if you sneak your way around the side of the staircase, there is a door here that then leads into the restroom downstairs. It's got the very Victorian rug on the floor as well, and it just feels nice and rustic and cozy in here. And I did put a decorative Christmas piece in the space. Okay, so it's some sort of corridor on the side, you know, beside the staircase. And then you got the dining room right here. Okay, the dining space, isn't it? They've got the grand chandelier, and this fabulous fireplace is huge. I reversed it on both sides. I will put the walls up so you'll see that it's against walls, but I just think it's fantastic, and I love the idea, especially in cottages, to have fireplaces situated that way. The kitchen is in this section here where Ken is busy scrubbing away at some dirty plates, and he's still cooking and he's getting the turkey ready. And this cabinet again is part of one of the packs that should pop up in your game. If not now, then within this update period. Before Ken started washing the dishes, he had to clean the entire house to make sure that it was nice and ready. It was so dusty, wasn't it? You have to imagine that this cottage has been in their family for a few years, and so they decided to come back to the cottage to have Christmas celebrated here. And they already started the party. And I don't have guests. I don't have guests. But this fireplace, as you can see, the walls are now up. And if I just, you know, scoot around from this angle, you could see how they could see the view into the kitchen through some arches. Okay, and you could see how the fireplace is placed against each other on the reverse of the wall. Look at that beautiful stone. It's come with the new update. Okay, the packs that are in the game, new base game packs, are now in the game for you to use. The walls are fabulous. Look at the beautiful Christmas tree, which you've got to dig deep down in the treasure hunt to pull out. And these fabulous chairs, I really love them. They're the best. These balloons come from a New Start pack. It's part of the celebration they're having here today. It would work well for a New Year's event. And then, of course, you've got the beautiful stomp in the middle with the teacups on it. and there is a huge stack of presents here on a mat. Lots of lovely stuff to get excited about and wonder what's in them. And a decorated window area with those stockings as well. You know, the Christmas little stockings, okay? On the opposite side of this section, leading out to the back porch, you've got this door. This was just in the game as one of the new base game items, which is great. So it leads out to the back part here. And again, another area to sit down and enjoy the outdoors if you want. And it's just a standard backyard space, you know. Now we're going to quickly pop up to the next floor. There are a couple of rooms. You come up into this landing area. Fabulous wood, fabulous stone tiles on the floor, and then you've got the bathroom in the section here. You can see the crack in the floor that shows you where the door is. It's very central. It's got a mat, it's got some heaters that are camouflaged. You can see them, the radiators keep the place warm at nighttime. And speaking of nighttime, this is what it looks like. It's a very warm space, okay? Now, in that same landing, there's a door that leads into the master bedroom. Yeah, we'll see the other pink room later. But this is the master bedroom where Icon and Pecan are going to spend some time. There's a corner unit here that's also part of one of the packs that's current in this update. And yeah, I just thought I'd reverse those curtains those ways because I like it. And look at this gorgeous bed, part of the treasure hunt event, as is the case with these chairs. Now you can see that little cushion in there, it's checkered somehow. And it's the same with this one with the throw. But it's that pattern matches that throw on the bed. So how nice, that fine detail is everything. Okay, it's everything. The fireplace, as you know, is situated in a chimney. You saw that from the exterior. So it's tucked in that way in a stone section. And if I just wrap it up this way, you get to see right there how it pops up to this empty space and then up to the sky. You know, let's just pollute the air. Okay, not very good for the environment, but there you go. Yeah, so that is the exterior for the chimney, and this is the master bedroom's ensuite bathroom. It's got the same similar mats and towels on the floor, the radiators, that wooden type of bathtub. You've got the sink here, a little bin, toilet unit, and of course, again, another mirror and those beautiful lights. I really love them. They've got leaves on them as a pattern, and I think it's very cute. Now we've got one more room to look at, and it's the pink room. I always have a pink room. That's a new thing with me now. I just love the color. It reminds me of sweets, bubblegum, something, candy, even though I don't enjoy those as much, but the smell, the idea of it. You've got some of the prizes from the 12 Days of Wumples in this house hanging up on the wall. Those curtains, again, I reverse them this way because I just like the idea. I think they're pretty. It's a nice little princessy room and just bits and bobs dotted around that I found from the new base game items. Okay? Now, I will still do a lot more to this house. I only had, say, about a few hours to put this together here and there. I really love it so much. I've made a few changes as I went along before recording, and I will go ahead and do even more. So I will again be back in this house, but not as a tour, but to show you a few things and to do some little let's plays. Okay, so this is Cookie, who's busy having a lovely meal. She can't wait for the turkey. We're waiting for the turkey. And we have Icon, who's the head of the table, head of the house. He's not very pleased because he's expecting some guests and they're not able to make it, you know. They're stuck at the airport, at the shore, they can't board their boats and so on. Pecan is wearing the pretty in-plaid dress from the treasure hunt event. I think it's very pretty. Now, I want to thank you so very much for watching. I hope you have a fabulous holiday season. I pray that you are safe wherever you are in the world, and I will see you again soon in the next video. I love you very much. And do take care. Bye. Zorbu Von Form. Zorba. Jitsu. Nor. Alamadic. Donsel. Tezuzu. Mon. Zelka. Buatno. Tachim. Wasa. Barabagav. Gamagabas.